Hello friend, welcome back to my channel. This is Vakas and you are watching Vakas Tech. Today in this tutorial I am going to show you how to fix iPhone front camera not working on apps after update iOS 14, 14.1, 14.2, 14.3.2 beta. So without wasting the time, let's start the video. Firstly, turn to the first method is open setting apps. Now scroll down. There you can see option screen time. Tap on screen time. Now scroll down and tap on content and privacy restriction. Just tap on it. There you can see a option allowed apps. Just tap on allowed apps. Now you can see camera turned off. Just turn it on. Go back. Close all tabs. So if solution number one is not working, then go to solution number two. Solution number two is open settings. Now scroll down and tap on screen time again. Again tap on content and privacy restriction. Now scroll down and tap on photos. There you can see allow changes, do not allow changes. Just select allow changes. Close all tabs. If solution number 2 is not working, then go to solution number 3. Solution number 3 is open settings. Now scroll down and tap on general. Now tap on reset. Tap on reset all setting. Again tap on reset all setting. Reset all setting done. Close all tabs. So friends, after watching this video and follow these 3 steps, you can easily fix that problem. So friends, if video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.